9th class students, good morning all of you. Today, in your textbook, page number 10, after first lesson, grammar point is introduced. Grammar point, look at the grammar point. Page number 10, in your textbook. After completing the first lesson, textual grammar, one topic is introduced. You are going to learn the topic today in this class. Here, grammar, page number 10. See, read the following sentences from the story. We found we had little to carry. Some thief had removed most of my things. In the above two sentences, here, two sentences, separate sentences. What are those sentences? We found we had little to carry. Some thief had removed most of my things. These are two separate sentences. The first one is in the simple past and the second one is in the past perfect tense. First one is simple past. What is the first one? We found we had little to carry. We found. What is the structure of simple past tense? Subject plus V2 plus object. Here we found, found V2. Find, found, found. V2, V3. Find V1, found V2, V3 also found. Here we found V2, simple past tense. We found we had little to carry, simple past tense. Some thief had removed most of my things. Had plus V3. That is past perfect. What is the structure of past perfect? Subject plus had plus V3 plus object. Here had plus V3 in which sentence? Second sentence. So it is past perfect. In the above two sentences, the first one is in the simple past and the second one is in the past perfect tense. In the first one, found and had, both are V2s, so they are, that is, the sentence is simple past, the second one, had plus removed, that is past perfect tense. As you can see, the action which occurred earlier is expressed in the past perfect tense, whereas the action which occurred later is expressed in the simple past tense. So, between these two sentences, if you notice, which action had happened first? First, some thief had removed most of his things. Then he arrived, doctor and his friend arrived to carry the things. But before that, one thief had removed all the things of himself. So, which action had happened first? Some thief had removed most of my things. That is past perfect. So, earlier happening action should be in past perfect. Later action should be in simple past. Earlier action should be in past perfect and later action should be in simple past. Here are a few more examples. See, Sujata had arrived at the station before the train came. Sujata had arrived at the station. So, past perfect applied to the first action. Which action had completed first? Sujata had arrived. Sujata arrived at the station. So, we have to apply the past perfect. Sujata had arrived at the station before the train came. The doctor arrived after the patient had died. First patient had died. Later, doctor arrived. So, the doctor arrived after the patient had died. Number 3. I bought the ticket as soon as I boarded the bus. Here, two simple past tense sentences. I bought the ticket as soon as I boarded the bus. When two actions occur simultaneously in the past, both are expressed in simple past tense. At a time. One after another means one action after another. First reaction should be in simple past. Later action should be in simple, first reaction should be in past perfect. Later action should be in simple past. Two actions. In those two actions, which action happened first? We apply past perfect to the first action. Later action should be in simple past. But two actions simultaneously, not one after other. Simultaneously at a time happens, we write both sentences in simple past tense. So here, third sentence, see, I bought the ticket as soon as I boarded the bus. So two actions happen simultaneously. So no need of writing past perfect and simple past. Here simultaneously happening sentences should be written in simple past. Both sentences should be written in simple past. Now combine the following pairs of sentences using the past perfect and the simple past. Use after, before or when as linkers. First one, I brushed my teeth, I took my breakfast. After, I had brushed my teeth, I took my breakfast. I took my breakfast. I brushed my teeth, I took my breakfast. Which action happens first generally? People brushed their teeth before taking breakfast. So which action first? After, I had brushed my teeth, comma, I took my breakfast. Which action first? Brushing first, taking breakfast later. So we have to write past perfect to the first sentence. After, I had brushed my teeth, comma, I took my breakfast. So here examples are given in your textbook. She started to go to market, it rained heavily. She started to go to market, it rained heavily. After she had started to go to market, comma, it rained, comma, must be there, comma, it rained heavily. After she had started to go to market, comma, it rained heavily. After she started to go to market, it rained. That's why we have to use here had plus V3. After she had started to go to market, it rained heavily. Here second example, he completed his homework, he went to bed. Which action completed first? He completed his homework first, then he went to bed. Before he went to bed. Here they have given linkers when, after or before, but meaning should be same. Without changing the meaning, we have to use these linkers. Before he went to bed, he had completed his homework. Before he went to bed, he had completed his homework. After he had completed his homework, he went to bed. After he had completed his homework, comma, he went to bed. In that way also we can write by using after. After he had completed his homework, comma, he went to bed. Before he went to bed, comma, he had completed his homework. Third example is, I finished my dinner, I met my family doctor. I fell seriously ill. I met my family doctor. I fell seriously ill. I met my family doctor. After I had fallen seriously ill. Which action first? Seriously ill. When you fell ill only, you meet doctor. Otherwise, you have no need. So, first, which one? After I had fallen seriously ill. After I had fallen seriously ill, I met my family doctor. I met my family doctor. After I had fallen seriously ill, I met my family doctor. Next, fourth one. I finished my dinner. I finished my dinner. Then my father came. Then my father came. I finished my dinner. Then my father came. By using the linker among these three, we use one and we have to complete this sentence. I finished my dinner. Then my father came. Which action first? He had finished his dinner. After he had finished, after I had finished my dinner, comma, my father came. Before my father came, I had finished my dinner. Before my father came, both we can write in both ways, but meaning should not be changed. Before my father came, I had finished my dinner. After I had finished my dinner, my father came. Before my father came, I had finished my dinner. Both are right. We can write in both these two ways without changing the meaning. Next, last one. I locked the door. I locked the door. I went to went out to meet my friend at a restaurant. I locked the door. I went out to meet my friend at a restaurant. Which action first? After locking the door, you went out. So what we have to write here? After I had locked the door, comma, I went out to meet my friend at a restaurant. After I had locked the door, comma, I went out to meet my friend at a restaurant. After I had locked the door, I went out to meet my friend at a restaurant. So students, practice well and learn these sentences, how to combine the sentences by using these linkers. You practice and complete textbook exercise, grammar exercise. We shall meet again in the next class. Thank you.